guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Melissa B, back again with another YouTube video. So today I'm going to be doing 10 signs to tell he's definitely into you. So ladies, this is for you, this is for y'all. I already did the one, how to know if a girl likes you. So I already put that out there for the guys. I hope you guys learn from it. But it's the ladies' turn, like, absolutely. And that video actually did kind of good, kind of well. So why not do this part? Why not help the girls out? Why not help myself? I might even learn a little from this. You learn every day, right? But anyway, stay tuned. Make sure you leave a like. Comment down below other videos that you like to see from me. If you are new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. Turn on your post notifications to be notified every time I post a new video. And this channel is very lit over here, so make sure you stay tuned. Make sure you hit that bell. Make sure you go and tell a friend to tell another friend, so that friend will tell another friend to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And make sure they turn on their post notifications so that they will be notified every time I post a new video. And let's, oh my gosh, why you talk so much? Anyways, let's get into this video. Okay, number one on my list. Eye contact. He maintains eye contact with you. Like, you might be over there, like, sitting, and he'll definitely be staring at you. And then as soon as you turn around, he look away. Okay guys, why are you doing that? Why you have to do all that? Like, okay, number two on my list, body language. Any sort of any kind, special kind of body language. Like, he might point his toes to you, he might lean over towards you whenever you are sitting close to one another, you know. He might get a little choked by the side, or yeah. Number three, he smiles a lot and looks at you keenly, meaning in an eager or enthusiastic manner. He is very aware, of standing close to you. Like, he's very aware of standing close to you. Like, you know you're there. You know, you just smile like, girl. Anyways, number four, he finds an excuse to touch you whenever he has the chance. Them guys love touch. Like, I love touch too. Like, can you please comment down below? I need a guy to comment down below why y'all love to touch girls. Like, some girls don't want to be touched, you know? Like, you don't always have to do it. You don't have to do all that. Some of us don't like to be touched. There are girls that like to be touched personally. I mean, if you're not my... Yeah, anyways. He might try to make you jealous by flirting with some of his or one of his friends. His female friends, he might be flirting with them, trying to make you jealous or whatever. Like, okay, and you know, girls easy forget feelings. Well, most girls easy forget feelings. So when y'all go and y'all be flirting with y'all friends, female friends, we would feel a kind of way. And if we like you back, it would be hard for us, because we'd be like, oh, he probably like his friend, or he probably into that girl, like, he don't like me, you know. So guys, don't do that. Like, don't do that. Don't try to make a girl jealous by talking to one of your female friends. Like, don't do that. We don't like that shit. Don't do that. Okay, he compliments and congratulates you even when there is nothing big you have achieved. Like, for instance, you did your homework, right? And you get R correct. and he might be applauding you and say, oh, you did good. I can't believe you got all right. Like, oh my God, congrats. Oh my God, you did well. You know, but I mean, a big deal is probably graduating. You know, that is a big deal to me. But you know, the homework, okay, cool. And most people do not homework. Okay. He also compliments you, like your makeup, your clothing, your fragrance. Make sure you smell good. Make sure you look good. Your makeup on fleek, whatever them will say, on point. It's sleek. Sleek? No, that's not what for makeup, not true. It look good. Say your makeup look good. Your makeup look bomb as hell. Bomb as ever. Like, he'd be like, oh my God, it looks so cute. Oh my God, you did your eyebrows so good today. Oh my God, the lashes look good. Oh my God, that lipstick suits you. That lip gloss suits you. You look good with that lip gloss. Well, apparently, most men or males, they don't like girls that wear makeup. Like, they don't like makeup in general. They always say, oh, you're beautiful just the way you are. But then some of them is like, oh, you're beautiful just the way you are. But as soon as you put on makeup, it's like, oh my God, she look good. Oh my God, I can't believe you look that good. You know, y'all get on my nerves. Anyways, he may seem jealous when you talk with other guys. I'm starting to think out of the box, but let me not go there. Let me not, you know, because what I'm thinking right now, it's not good. It's not good for my well-being. It's not good. It's not good at all. I'm starting to freaking realize something. Like, you know, governing all of these is like, Mel, is there something that you need to know? Like, you need to look up for someone or something, because all of these kind of get into my head. Anyways, yeah, he may seem jealous when you are with other guys. I understand him. It's like, I like this girl, whatever, 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 and she be over there talking to other men. I will feel bad. I feel bad. So girls, if you're seeing these signs, if you're seeing a guy that's showing these signs, please, please be good. Please be good and awesome. Give the boy or man a chance. Don't go speaking to other guys. I'm kidding. I'm joking. Y'all can go and talk to him. What if you guys don't like the boy that actually likes you, you know? Anyways, he might start acting nicer or more generous when you are around him. Like, your shoes untie, he might want to tie it for you. He might start acting nice. He might even want to do your homework for you if you're in school. You know? Yeah. And some guys too, when they like you, they behave like nervous when they come around you. I see y'all. Anyways, number nine. When you are not around, he will ask your friends about your whereabouts. Like, where's this girl? Like, where's Melissa? Like, she didn't come to school today. She's sick. Something wrong with her. She went to the bathroom. What happened? Like, where's she? Like, you know? Yeah, they'll ask about you. If they don't see you with your friends, they want to know where you are. Like, girl, where you are. When he starts sharing his personal secrets. Girl, this is a big one. This is a huge one. When he starts sharing his personal secrets. Because boys, it is so difficult for a boy. When a girl will come out and, like, say she like you. A girl will come out and say, go all deep in a conversation, telling you secrets, her secrets, what's going on in her life, etc. You know, a girl will more do that, but men, they don't do that. So when you notice that a guy is actually telling you his secrets, telling you things that is going on in his life, it means that he trusts you and he likes you. Like, honestly, like, he likes you. Like it's not no like friend, like you, because a guy will not go sit down with you and tell you about his regular life story, not day, not night. So girls, if you notice that is going on, make sure you watch out for that. And don't break the people them heart. If you don't like, if you see it going, like if you're seeing these signs in a guy and you know that you don't like the guy, as I said in the video that I did, make sure you go and check that out when you finish watching this one. Make sure you go and watch that one. I will link it down below in my description or even above if I can. Anyways, yeah, so don't be hurting the guy them feelings. Don't take advantage of them. If you know that you don't like a guy, if you don't like, if you're not interested or anything, please leave them alone. Please come on straight and tell them. Please do not play with their hearts, because you don't want them to do the same to you. Anyways, guys, that will be the end. That is 10 things to know that a guy is definitely into you. So thank you guys for watching. I hope that you reached to this very end. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you leave a like, comment down below other videos that you like to see from me, and make sure you subscribe if you are new. I mean, you won't want to miss any other videos from me. So make sure you subscribe and make sure you tell your friends to do so as well as your family members, maybe your partner in crimes. Anyways, yes guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, peace.